to be honest, you know, in the first half, you know, that's where we got ourselves in trouble. They had three goals on three blown clears. You know, we were dodging to score every time. We weren't dodging in three dodge. And I, you know, we made a good adjustment. We started attacking them from behind a little bit, and I thought it was, you know, we were just being patient. Like you said, our turnovers probably went down by, I'd say we probably had, what, 8-9 turnovers in the first half and probably two in the second.
Face-offs, too.
And Pags is just, he's an animal. When he gets on a roll, he's really good. So, and that was something we were able to control, the tempo, and be patient, you know, put pressure on them and attack. So.
What's this kind of game mean to you guys as far as prepping for the playoffs?
I think, you know, this is the type of game that, I'm happy that it's over. And I'm happy that no one's, you know, both teams, I think, got out relatively healthy. But it's just a great matchup. You know, they play us tough every year. We've lost to the last two, and it's nice to get one, especially being here in our county. So.
Yeah. Coach, what does it say? Coach, when you have a freshman and sophomore leading your charge, what does it say about the youth of your team, the leadership ability they have?
We're awfully young, but we're young and talented. You know, and that's what, you know, they're good kids, and they come from good programs and good families and a great community. So, you know, I trust them, and they do just a tremendous job with everything. They don't play like freshmen, you know. They play like, you know, they're more mature, and that's what we work on every single day in practice. So.
What does it say about your team now? You guys have beaten Hereford, defending 3A, 2A champions. Today you beat the defending 4A, 3A champ. What does that say about your team, and how big of a confidence boost is it?
It's definitely an accomplishment, but, you know, like we talked to the kids about what our goals were and what we set our goals to be at the beginning of the year. You know, we're there and we're building towards it. This is another step, but we're not to the top of that mountain yet, so. We just got to keep our nose down and work. And this is the type of team that, when they do that, they can beat anybody.